Hi guys, welcome back to another episode of Pokemon Brilliant Diamond and Shiny Pearl. In this episode, we'll be exploring Iron Island and getting ourselves a Shiny Storm. So let's check it out. Is this the item? No. Okay. I think we can go up here. Yeah. Ooh, there is an item here. Super spell. Okay. Ooh, Graveler. It doesn't have sturdy ability. That's not a good one, so... Alright, we should head back. We should also give Clint that to... Where is it? Items. Yeah. Where is the Clint tag? Here. Oh, it has the suit belt. Okay, never mind. How did you know I was gonna use grass mode? try diamond. You need perfect. Good. Okay, before we, you know, proceed further, we should come over here. Alright, so there is this one thing we can do to increase the happiness of my Togepi right here. And that is, let's see, here. I wonder which one. Is it here? Hold on. Oh, I forgot. It's in Balestone City. Sorry about that. Where is Balestone? Here. What is this place? Okay. Ooh. You can change the book. That's cool. Okay, let's. This one is pretty expensive, but it looks cool. I think I'll go with this one since I have a lot of money. Alright. I still haven't found the massage shop. I guess we can't fly over here now. Let's go to camera. Wonder if I can get right here. It's the same area. I haven't really unlocked it yet. Let's just be on our way. Okay, I think I'll have to. I will need Flint spell. Flint or whatever. Yeah, Flint tag. Yes. Wait a minute. There's nothing over here. I don't know what's that. Okay, I guess I have to go through the... Wait a minute. Why did I get an encounter? I shouldn't be getting an encounter. Wow. Okay, what's going on? Are you telling me that doesn't work? I guess I'll just give smoke ball. Oh, there's an elevator. Oh, I have to go that way. Okay, I'll choose this one. Maybe this one. Ugh, there it is. Oh, okay, you're Ninja Boy. I'm Riley. I'm a trainer, and yes, it is a bit odd that I'll be training you. If you'd like, we could team up. The wild Pokemon here are around. Great. Ooh, that's good. Wait a minute. Won't be a 2v2. You're kidding me. Yes. আমার শো। Wait, it only affects one Pokemon. Come on, Lucario. Wait, did my... Oh, nice. Wait a minute. Oh, okay. I guess I have to go with this. Lucario's level 34.
Great.
Quick one. sorry about the writing, but it's the quickest way. Stop, I said stop, your combination is so sick, the both of you and your Pokemon. Just feed it, partner. Alright. Thanks, you helped me out. Listen, I have a Pokemon egg here. Do you take it with you? Ah, okay. A Pokemon egg. You're kidding me, right? Wish. Okay, that's actually a good move. Oh, Togepi is evolving. Togepi is evolving. Finally. I can finally get Togepi. Look at this. Very well. Awesome. Yes, we got the shiny stone. Awesome. So, our Togepi finally evolved. Alright. Alrighty then. I think I will end this episode off right here. I'll do some off-screen training and we'll continue our journey on the next video. So until then, goodbye.